Guess there's no point thinking about it. Perfect timing.
Yeah.
Now we're starting to act like a team.
Ew. You like flirting with me? Knock it off. Get in the car.
Oh my God.
Turning back now. Not that that was ever an option. Yeah. Time for some payback. All right. Just you wait, you big bastard. I'll drag you all the way down. Never stood a chance. Guess that's my ride. All over.
Oh,
All right. Going down is the only way, huh? Take me now. No express elevators? Someone's a lousy architect. Good. Finally made it. Now, about that payback. Still work.
Get in there! Out of the way!
good to be king, huh? Not for much longer. Hey, douchebag. Miss me? Where's Dante? No body? No dried up Dante jerky? Nothing?
You've come here to die.
He talks. Your reason, huh? I bet your parents didn't like you much. Cause your name sucks.
I am without a name. I am power. Absolute.
Well, no name. I'll be sure to put that on your tombstone.
You will suffer. And die.
I'll show you deadweight.
You would so readily throw away your life, child. You're nothing but a maggot.
Something.
Weak mortal. Demon power does not course through your veins. Yet you try. How dare you strike me?
Nowhere to go.
Merely human. Petulant mortal flesh. Cursed. The moment you were brought into this world. Who dares interfere? Stands against a king.
Is that demon?
You could have at least knocked, Morrison.
Yeah, I could have. I got some good news and some bad news. Pick your poison. Which you want to hear first?
Just speak.
Bad news it is. Lady Patty's feathers are all ruffled. See, she wants to invite you to her birthday party, but your phone is disconnected.
You're a smart one, Morrison. You notice the electric and water out, too?
I expected nothing less.
So what's the good news?
Oh, I got a gig. Cash up front.
Cash up front? This I like. The water needs turning on, and those toilets need flushing.
Water, gas, and power. Coming out of your cut. You're a real agency now.
Devil may cry.
Tante! Tante! Do you have any idea how many times I've tried to call? Like a zillion! Oh my god, tonight's my birthday party! Yeah, I'm turning 18! Not a little kid!
Okay, Morrison, I'll take you up on that gig, but only if you can get me out of that hellish birthday party.
Consider your RSVP declined. Meet your new client. Listen, I'm gonna find Lady and Trish. Bring him in on this.
What? Come on, you don't think I can handle this gig on my own?
It's a big job. Big job, Dante. You're gonna need the help.
So, what's your name?
I have no name. I am but 2 days old. Just kidding. You can call me V.
Okay, V. Why don't you tell me everything about this job?
A powerful demon is about to resurrect, and we need your help, Dante.
Now that's a familiar tune. Do you have any idea how many times I've heard that exact same line?
This is special.
Special? Okay. So what's so special about this one?
This demon is your reason. Your reason for fighting.
This demon got a name?
Did you find it?
Oh, well, I don't know what I found, but I think I saw some demons dancing.
Well, then I guess we keep going. The Devil Sword Sparta is nearby. It's coming from the Clyphart's root.
Ring.
Reap what you sow. Come on.
Awfully quiet, Pete. Thinking about Mommy Dearest?
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't. But the past is a bitter place for me. Have to keep going. Come on. Possibly. He has no reason to keep Dante alive. Just be able to defeat him.
Almost there. Hey, you gotta make it beat.
At your pleasure. Here, throw it. Pin him on the wall. Sparta, no doubt about it.
Whoa, this is some kind of ritual shindig, isn't it? You guys got the dance fever for Sparta, don't you? Whoa, easy on the dance floor there, partner.
I'll be taking that back. You know your endless worshipping isn't making the Sparta any happier. Slice of gouger.
so.
Here, Phil.
Blast.
Seems this sword is still too strong for me.
So close, though. So close. You got a lot of heart, kid. You really do, but you're a bit of a sissy in the strength department. Oh, hey. No offense, son. You know.
That kid Nero. He has the strength.
It speaks.
Dante's presence.
How does one friggin' guy have so much luck, huh? V? No. Get a grip on yourself now, come on!
If only you could defeat Urizen. If only... No.
V? No.
If only you never existed.
Then I...
Don't do it, V! No!
Oh.
what happens. You mustn't leave. I need to find Virgil. I promise I'll be back. I know this is hard. You must listen to me. Be a big boy. A man, huh? If I don't return, you must run. By yourself, alone. You must change your name. Forget your past and start a new life. As someone else. A new beginning. Virgil! Where are you, Virgil?
For a second there, I thought you were gonna shish kebab me.
I know how stubborn you can be. I thought it might be the only way to wake you.
What day is it?
The 15th of June.
A month?
No wonder I'm so stiff.
Right, Sunshine. Now put a fire under it. We gotta get going because that annoying pimple Nero is making a beeline for Urisin, and if he gets there, he's gonna... Oh!
Hey, this is my gig. Leave Nero out of this.
If you could defeat Urizen, then I never would have dreamed of using that child. Urizen is much stronger than we ever could have imagined.
Stinks in here.
I know. It smells like hot garbage.
This is far worse than I thought.
There's no crime in turning tail, V. These things might be a little too much for you.
You're right. I'll leave the rest to you.
What? Whoa, V. All the way down here and turn in tail, really?
One must always have an insurance policy.
Who was that guy? Can't believe he just ran.
No one special? Come on. Let's go clean up this garbage.
First come, first serve on the targets, Ra.
Music to my ears. Hurry up, Dante!
Guess I get to see it with my own eyes. If it really is you...